Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on the 28th. It looks like we're doing 8-box pick your team break of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. There it is. This is break number 6 from jaspyshobbyland.com. We have one more case on the website, and it's on there right now, jaspyshobbyland.com. Thank you to Karen. Karen with the Last Spot Mojo, Kansas City Royals. And there's everybody else. Thank you very much for getting your spots. Really appreciate it. And here we go, boys and girls. Let's get this paperwork set up here. This mouse moved over right here. And here is our case of Bowman's Best Baseball, which has been treating us pretty well, actually. It's been a lot of fun. All right, 2, 4, 6, 8. So there's the 4 boxes up front and the 4 boxes in the back. So good luck and thank you, everybody. Good luck and thank you. So as you know, as we all know by now, there are 4 autographs per master box, 2 per mini box. Didn't know where my trash can was for a second. All right, good luck, everybody. TMG, what's going on? Bowman's Best has been pretty darn good. It is also, this product has also been delivering really nice vet autos as well. And second year players as well as vet autos of like, you know, guys like Buster Posey and a lot of low number parallels to chase. So it's been a lot of fun. Thomas Hutchings wants to see a Moncada. So let me open up all these first. I'm doing well, TMG. Doing well, man. I like the updated design of Bowman's Best this year. That's been pretty nice. Been pretty enjoyable. Now, who is here for this break? Who's here for this break, and let me know what team you have. Just want to see who's in the room at the moment. I know Thomas is here. He's in the YouTube stream with the Red Sox. I think Arthur was here. I think he has a couple teams in here. Oh yeah, Mike's here. He's got the Giants. There he is. TJ's got the Astros in this one. Danny's got the Padres. Danny's still hanging out with us in the Breakers.tv stream. Carlos Reyna has the Orioles. That's Boss in the YouTube stream. Ed's got the Yankees in this one. What's up, Ed? How's it going? All right. Here we go, boys and girls. And Dodgers for Jimmy. That's right. And I got your buddy Scott in there for the Cubs, Jimmy. That was on the list right there. All right. Lucas Giolito. This will go to the Nationals, even though he's on the White Sox now. And our first autograph is Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Nice. Nice autograph for the White Sox. That would be Adam Wilson. There you go. Yeah, there's Arthur's here too. Eddie On wants to bust some preferred next. I've got the case right next to me, Eddie. We should be able to do that next. Only 5 teams left. JaspysHobbyland.com. And Jackson has the Reds in this one. Now, these mirror image cards, I'll be randomizing left or right. There's a 1 per case atomic refractor mirror image card, which I will randomize separately. Just as an FYI. And then, oh, nice. So there's Jorge Mateo, 4 out of 35 for Ed and the Yankees. And the autograph, so there's Ben Zobrist back here. So nice 4 out of 35. And Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Toronto Blue Jays, that'll be Travis. I usually keep those autos off to the side right here, just so we can kind of keep track of how many autos there are and have been. Next mini box, two more autographs, and the next one is AJ Puck. Nice. AJ Puck is the number 6 overall pick for the Oakland A's. That'll go out to V. So that leaves us with one more autograph. Sometimes these are autoed as well. Those are the Atomic Refractor. These aren't numbered, but they look nice. And the next autograph will be for the Royals. Last spot mojo, Garrett Davila for Karen and the Royals. 80% of the time, the last spot hits 100% of the time. True story. And there's Chris Bryant right here. Everything ships in this. So nice four autographs to start us off. Royals, A's, Blue Jays, and White Sox. Next box. Oh, and like I mentioned off camera before I started this break, we do have one more case of this Bowman's Best available in the store right now, and I just posted it on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. So if you want to run this one back, I'd be more than happy to. I'm a big baseball fan, so I enjoy doing these breaks here. Yeah, TJ, I thought you would have gotten the Oakland A's again. There's mini box number, the first one out of this box. Set that aside there. Card Kings, what's going on? Oh, he beat you to a TJ? Gotcha. Well, I got you a AJ Puck though the other night though, right? I think, yesterday? I thought I did. AJ Puck, left-handed pitcher out of Florida. Orange auto for the Yankees. Nice. Aaron Judge as well. 31 out of 50. Aaron Judge, orange auto for Ed and the Yankees. Nice one, Ed. There you go. I think he had some struggles with the Yankees toward the end of the season, but I think he's going to be all right. We go from the Yankees to their rivals, the Red Sox. Nice orange Andrew Benintendi, 31 out of 35. Nice one for the Red Sox. That'll go out to Thomas Hutchings. Nice one, Thomas. There's my boy Clayton Kershaw up front. Hey, you're welcome, Ed. Now, these ones aren't numbered, by the way, in case you were wondering. And the card back here is Luis Severino. Francis Martis is hiding. And Alex Kirilloff for the Twins. Kirilloff is, I believe, what number? I think he was drafted by the Twins. 15th overall, Plum Senior High School outfielder. There are the two autos that we pulled. Here's the second mini box. And your auto is Elias Diaz for the Pirates. Pirates going out to Eric Coyle. Nice one. Nice Elias Diaz autograph. There's Thor. Looking for one more auto. Miguel Sano, Atomic. And nice Nomar Mazara, 250. 215 out of 250. There it is. And that goes to the Rangers. That'll be Brian Sawyer. And the autograph is going to be Cal Quantrill. There's Gleyber Torres in the back. Cal Quantrill for the Brew Crew. Or no, not the Brew Crew, the Padres. My bad. Danny with that one. I believe he's Paul Quantrill's son, if you guys remember Paul Quantrill. The longtime relief pitcher. There you go. That Aaron Judge was nice. All right, next box. So this is pick your team number 6. Ladies and gentlemen, we have pick your team number 7 in the store right now, jaspyshobbyland.com. Another full case of the best. Another full case of the best. So, Mike, I don't recall calling your name yet, but we did get a nice Aaron Judge orange auto to 35 for the Yankees. That was a pretty good hit. And we got an AJ Puck autograph as well for the Oakland A's. Those are a couple of the standouts. So that's mini box number 1, mini box number 2. All right, there's Orlando Arcia and our first auto. There's AJ Puck. And there's for the Phillies, Mickey Moniak. Nice one, Phillies. That goes out to King D. He's the number 1 overall. Nice one from the 2016 draft. Nice Moniak. He's a high schooler as well, right? I'm not mistaken. Yeah, La Costa Canyon High School. Atomic Refractor, Rafael Devers. And that mirror image, there's Kirsch in the back. That mirror image card is hiding Corey Ray. Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. Brewers, Matthew Viss with the Brewers. Yeah, that Corey Ray, he was drafted. He's a top 5 pick, yeah. From Louisville. Outfielder from Louisville. One of the few college kids that were picked. A lot of high schoolers, more than usual, I feel like. Oh, that's nice. Nice one for the Rays. First impressions, 13th overall. Josh Lowe, Atomic autograph. And that's on card as well. Look at that. And that's for Ryan G. Nice one, Ryan. Getting the Josh Lowe, who was a number 13th overall pick in the 2016 MLB draft out of Pope High School. 3 out of 25. Nice. That was a nice mini box. Got Tim Anderson, 6 out of 50 for the White Sox. And the next mini box. We've got Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Nice. Oh, I thought I was missing an autograph. No, because we got that Corey Ray. Then we got Vladimir Guerrero Jr., which is nice. That'll be for Travis Stevens and the Blue Jays. There's the nice insert autograph. And the number 1 overall pick, Mickey Moniak. Well, he should have gotten in again, Jackson. I always encourage everyone. You know, I told everybody how many cases we got of this stuff. If at first you don't succeed, you gotta at least try again. All right, almost halfway there. Gotta do one more box right here, then we'll be halfway there. Oh, they were sold out before you could get them, Jackson? Oh, well, that. At least you were trying. Your gut instinct was right, though, Jackson. Drink a little more of that tea. All right, next box. And we have four more left after this. It's been a nice break so far. A lot of nice autographs popping out of here. There's usually, generally speaking, we usually see one nice vet auto. You miss out on the, well, you got the Phillies though, King D. So you got that Moniak. That's a good, that's a good one. Yeah, you're welcome, man. All right, there's Mike Trout. And the autograph is for the Indians. Nice. Will Benson. Cleveland Indians. Arthur with the tribe. Nice one, Arthur. There you go. Arthur's like, I need a hit too. There it is, man. I just saw that in the chat. There's his best game right there too, Arthur. Nice Will Benson auto. It's our first one out of the box. There's Tyler Glass now, 008 out of 250 for the Pirates. That will go to Eric. Man, should see one more auto out of here. There it is. It's coming up. So there's Xander Bogaerts, who had a nice season. There's Wilson Contreras in the back. Orlando Arcia, nice. Another nice Brewers autograph going to Matthew Viss. All right, next mini box. We've got Braves, Colby Allard. Nice. There always seems to be Braves hits in this. Adam C. with that one. Now, I'm going to try to attempt your name, Adam. I want to say it's Zajkowski. Hopefully I got that right. There it is. Braves auto for Adam C. All right. Should be expecting one more auto out of here. Maybe a low number. There's the Atomic Refractor. Jose Berrios. Nice. Hitting safely, Buster Posey. 25 out of 35 for the Giants. Mike Coster with that one. There's your stat breakdown. Uh-huh. All right. There you go. Okay. There you go. Yeah, he's pretty good. Buster Posey's pretty good. It's a nice hitting safely numbered insert for the Giants, my rivals, Oppo Joe Mojo, right there. Jorge Mateo. And there's the other autograph. So there's the mirror image card. Back here was David Dahl. And the autograph is going to be more Brewers, Josh Hader. Nice. So Matthew Viss with another member of the Brewers. So Brewers, Braves, another Brewer, and we started off with Will Benson. Who I believe Arthur is a pretty popular guy in the Indians farm system. All right, next two. We'll try to find some ink on that one too, Mike. All right, TJ looking for some Astros, making the appeal. It worked for Arthur. Why not for TJ? It is funny how that works sometimes when people in the chat are like, hey, let's see some, team XYZ. And then that player pops out and then it's kind of like, oh, there it is. Some sort of sorcery involved, I think, though. First half of this master box, and here's the second half. Jackson's gonna give it a shot. He needs some reds. He's like, let's see some reds. Reds are kind of a tough hit. I think they only have one autograph in the whole set, which is why they were priced the way they were priced. But if you hit, this should be a nice one. I feel like we've seen a lot of reds though. Okay. TJ saying the second half is usually his friend in these breaks. We'll see if that trend continues. I hope so. There's Josh Lowe. And we've got Jorge Mateo, another autograph for Ed and the Yankees. Nice Yankees auto. Nice numbered Zach Collins. That's out of 250 for the White Sox. For Adam Wilson. I like the big logos that they have in the background there too. Set design pretty nice. Ah, there's the Atomic mirror image card. So that I believe that's only, it's not numbered, but I believe it's only one per case. So I will, that will be a separate randomizer from the other group of mirror images. And the next auto is going to be Almendiz Diaz for the Redbirds. That goes out to V. There's the Cardinals auto. Here's the second half. And we start off with Malik Smith. 42 out of 99 for the Braves. Nice. Very, very swift ball player there for the Braves. Should be leading off for the Braves for a little while. Adam C., with that one, nice green auto out of 99, Malik Smith. And Francisco Lindor, Atomic. Oh, almost missed that one. There's Carlos Correa, 93 out of 99 for TJ and the Astros. Little numbered insert for TJ. This could be a start of something. No, there's the autograph. So hiding back here will be Will Benson, just the base card. And behind that mirror image card is Anthony Banda. Nice. I think Arthur has the Diamondbacks as well. Nice, Arthur. There's one of your guys. There he is. Pretty good best game right there. All right. So there's Diamondbacks, Braves, Cardinals, and Yankees. Arthur says, let's see a one of one. You know, I have to admit, that is one thing we have not seen in these Bowman Best breaks. I have yet to do a train whistle in one of these breaks, right? I don't think I've done a train whistle here. I don't think we've seen a card numbered to five or fewer or less. I'm not sure what the grammar is behind that, but just say five and under. But, haven't seen anything. Have seen some very nice hits, but nothing that's numbered really, really low. So red is what we're looking for. Reds are out of five, says TJ. So that's what we're looking for. So it's either red or the superfractor. Right. Jackson thinks we're due as well. Yeah, we have not seen either of those. Have not seen a superfractor. Even a base card superfractor, we have not seen. And have certainly not seen anything red as well. But three boxes to go. A lot of cards left. 12 autographs to go. So still time. Has it been that long, Arthur, since we pulled that super frack? We gotta turn that trend around. And there's Gavin Lux. Nice Dodger Joe mojo for Jimmy. Nice. Gavin Lux was the Dodgers' 20th. Was the 20th overall pick. He was their first round pick. 20th overall in the 2016 draft. And the other auto, there's Anthony Rizzo. It's Orlando Arcia hiding back there. 225 out of 250 for the Anthony Rizzo for Scott. And the auto is Will Craig for the Pirates. Eric with the Pirates. Other half of the master. And another Pirate, Kevin Newman. Nice Kevin Newman for Eric Coyle and the Pirates. Carlos Correa Atomic, Jake Arrieta. And our last auto out of this box is going to be, there's Evan Longoria in the back, in the mirror image hiding, Justin Dunn, Metropolitans. David with the Mets. Nice on-card auto to go along with the Kevin Newman, the Will Craig, so two Pirates and a Dodger. Nice. Two boxes to go, eight autographs to go. A lot of cards still left. Good luck, everybody. Like I said, we have another full case pick your team break of Bowman's Best on the website right now. It is our final case for the time being. We don't have any more cases in the inventory at the moment. So the one I posted before this break started on JaspysHobbyLand.com should be pick your team number 7. That is on the website right now. So if you want to run this back tonight, I'd be more than happy to. So let's do it. There's Dansby Swanson right there. We pulled our first Dansby Swanson last night, which is pretty neat. I was going to take a picture of it, but I think it's already been packed away. All right, running out of boxes here. And Karen Steele saying Carrie Fisher's mom, Debbie Reynolds, just passed away. Wow. That's breaking news right there. Not too long after Carrie Fisher passed away. Terrible. All right, back to this one. We've got more Corey Ray for the Brewers. Nice one, Matthew Viss. Good selection with the Brew Crew. Set that right there. Yoan Moncada, we got the Atomic Refractor of the Stats insert. That's pretty cool for the Red Sox. And there's Andrew Benintendi. There's Corey Seager back here. 33 out of 99 green insert for Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox for Thomas. And the autograph, Padres. That's Anderson Espinoza for Danny. Nice one. The Friars for Danny. There you go, man. Benintendi as well. Reds, there you go. Robert Stevenson. The one auto in here, and there it is. Jackson with the Robert Stevenson auto. There you go, man. Thanks for getting in. Looking for one more autograph out of here, and then we have one more box to go. There's Francis Martis Atomic. Oh, and there it is. Wow, I almost missed it. I wasn't expecting that to be autographed. Look at that. On-card auto Omar Vizquel. 73 out of 75. That is nice, Arthur and the Indians. That's pretty cool, right? Nice. He's got a nice auto too, Omar. So out of 75 for Arthur, Jackson got his red, Danny got another Padre, and the Brew Crew having a nice break, another Corey Ray. You're welcome, Arthur. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. This was Pick Your Team number 6 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Like I said, Pick Your Team number 7 in the store right now. So if you want to run this baseball break back, if you got a nice hit, why not do the break again? And if you didn't get any hits, maybe just try one more time, because this is our last case of Bowman's Best on the website. Is our last case. We don't have any more. So if that one fills up, I won't be able to post any more. I honestly don't have any idea when and if we're going to get more. So tonight, that Pick Your Team number 7. Pick Your Team number 7 will be the last case of Bowman's Best for a little bit. This is Pick Your Team number 6, and we're on our last box. Good luck to everybody. Hopefully we can get some of the hitless folks at least a little something to walk away with. So good luck, everybody. I hope so, TJ. TJ mentioning with all the recent kind of deaths that we've had at the end of 2016, TJ saying, hey, 2017 is going to be better. I think so, TJ. It's been a weird year for a lot of people for a lot of reasons. I think we'll see brighter days ahead in the world, in life, and in case breaks, you know? All right, here we go. Michael Conforto and Forrest Whitley. Nice one for the Astros. There you go, TJ. TJ saying that the second half of the case is usually where he gets things. There it is. Forrest Whitley in the last box for you, man. This Astros prospect, where he was 17th overall from Alamo Heights High School. I know, right, Dan? Dan was like, it's about to be 2017. That's crazy in itself. I agree with that. There's Sean Newcomb, Atomic, for the Braves. More Atomic, Nomar Mazara for the Rangers. And the last card back there is Matt Manning for the Tigers. And this mirror image card is hiding. Now, Alex Reyes, nice. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Who has the Redbirds? V with that one. Nice. Drew Jackson for the Mariners for V. There you go. So V, hitting a couple autos in the very last box. Last Box Mojo. Okay, one more autograph. So I've not seen a train whistle yet. I wonder, still a chance. We got a green coming up. How about that? So there's Aaron Nola back here. There's Ryan Braun. That's a 250. 155 out of 250 for the Brewers. Matthew Viss. And the last one is a green auto. Wow, nice Carlos Rodon. 52 out of 99. Carlos Rodon, Chicago White Sox. Adam Wilson here at the end with that nice autograph. Nice. And Mariners, of course, got one. Cardinals and the Astros. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number 6 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We got to do a couple randomizers for these mirror image cards right here. So let's go to random.org. Let's get some dice. So for those regular mirror image cards, all those cards right here, we're just randomizing left and right. Left, right. And the other one, the other atomic mirror image, which is only one per case, we're going Jacoby Ellsbury, Yankees, and Mickey Moniak, Phillies. And we're going to randomize that. 3 and a 4, 7 times, lucky 7 for both of those lists. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right side on top. So all of the cards on the right, the teams on the right side will be getting all of these mirror image cards when we sort those out. Now the last one will be the atomic mirror image. Once again, 7 times, 3 and a 4, Yankees and Philly, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Flips to the Phillies. That'll be for King D, Doran. Nice. Gets a Mickey Moniak autograph out of here and gets the mirror image, Jacoby Ellsbury, Mickey Moniak. There you go. Oh, that's why they're mirror images. There you go. Nice. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. That was a Pick Your Team number 6. Bowman's Best Baseball, JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'll break with you again and again and again next time. We'll see you.